Hi, this is Jaden. I'm going to be showing you my back to school routine. Hey girl, I'm waiting on you. I'm waiting on you. Come on and let me sneak you out. Hi, I'm going to be showing you my back to school hair and outfit. This is one of my back to school outfits. This cardigan I got from Target for $10. This shirt I also got from Target for $15. Last but not least, I got these jeans for $10 at Target also. Now I'm going to do my hair for back to school. First, I'm going to brush out all of the knots. First, you're going to be braiding a section in your hair. Now, you're going to want to tie the braid at the bottom. Now you're going to want to tie all your hair back, including the braid, to a ponytail. Now this is the finished look. After you're done eating breakfast, you're going to want to brush those babies. While we're young. Now I'm going to be using my favorite lip balm to make my lips soft. We're about to make some memories tonight. Now as a bonus, I'm going to be showing you another school outfit. Let's go crazy, crazy, crazy. I got this shirt for $3 at Walmart. I got this skirt from JCPenney's for $8. Oh no, I don't have shoes! Whoa, that's weird. Two comfortable options is sandals or tennis shoes. Thank you for watching. Bye!